eat squirrels, but we can't eat squirrels. These pets can, but we can't eat them because they won't let us. But they like.
What do you do? Hey, what are you doing? Are you trying to eat my squirrel? That's my squirrel. I cooked it myself. Hey, wait, I cooked it. Fine, you cooked it, but we're going to eat it. Nice cooked squirrel.
No.
Wait, can we eat your cooked squirrel? No, it's my cooked squirrel. Yum, 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 yum.
No, no, no.
Hey, my cooked squirrel. Woo! Wait, no one else in our tribe. If one else got massacred, wait. By the cowboys. Oh, no. Oh, no. I forgot. They killed our tribe. Well, now they're dead. But I'm still alive.
Well,
I'm still alive. I'm going to go join the soldiers. Hey. What? Ostrich? What in the world is a flying ostrich? Hey, Samurai. There's a flying ostrich and I'm a little concerned. Oh, don't worry. The Safari Rangers will deal with that. Hey, ostrich, no. Get down from there. Give that poor man his squirrel back right now. He cooked it himself.
What? I cooked it.
Okay, fine. You cooked it. Give that man his squirrel back right now.
But animals can eat it too.
No, give that, but that man caught it himself.
But you don't have anything. We don't have anything to eat.
Fine, I want to get you something to eat, okay? I want to get you something to eat, and you're going to give that man his squirrel back.
Fine.
But okay, I'm going to get you. I'm getting you something to eat, okay?
But we
need
a squirrel.
We can't find any squirrels here. Ostrich, I'm really sorry to say this, but we've completely run out of food. The bad guys took all our food and then ate it, so now we have no food left. But don't worry, we still have a plan. You can still all eat, because you can eat fresh monkey.
No.
Eat the monkey.
He's a pet.
Well, he's dead. I just shot him, so eat him.
Well.
I just shot him, so you're going to have to eat him right now.
Oh, really?
You just shot our monkey? Well, we ran out of food and we have to feed these poor hungry animals. Well, that's our monkey! You're a jerk! You're fired! This is my gun.
Animals like apples.
Animals like apples. Well, I'm deeply sorry, sir, monkey, but you are now dead. Apples? I know where to get the apples. The fairy has apples. Hey, fairies,
what do you want?
Can we borrow some of your golden apples?
Why, certainly no. Those are our golden apples.
Well, can we please? Our animals are really hungry and we need our food because the bad guy stole all our food. And then my friend went crazy and killed one of our monkeys.
Oh, that sounds like a really sad story. All right, you can have some of our apples. Thanks, fairy. But not all of them.
I didn't take all of them.
Okay, fine, you're right.
Here, I got some apples. We shall have a feast. Yum, 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 yum. Woo! Feast of apples.
I don't have one either.
Here, eat this one. Yeah, we can share.
But Peacock already ate.
Yeah, okay, fine. There's a little bit left. Hyena and the hyena are eating the pieces of meat that's left on these bones.
But there's only a little bite of it. I need a lot.
Okay, fine. Why the fairy's not looking? I'm gonna go steal the last apple. Okay, fine. Here, cut the last apple. Eat it. Ah, well, having a nice day. Too bad this robot's dead.
How about we give it back to Mimi so they can fix it up again?
Wait, what? No, because the bad guys are all dead. Well, most of them. The bad guys are all dead. Well, most of them are all dead, so they can't fix up the robot. So the robot's just going to have to be dead.
Let me get some fresh apples from the garden, kids.
Oh, frick.
Oh, a robot's in the garden!
Frick.
same excuse. Here, eat all the apples. Okay, good. They eat all the apples. Okay, well.
What's happening over there?
Oh, this is bad.
What are you gonna do? This is bad. Run!